Namaste to all. I will be talking on an unsung hero, Lakshmi Sehgal. Lakshmi Sehgal was a revolutionary of Indian independence movement and an officer of the INA. She was born on 24th October 1914 in Anakara, Kerala. Her father was a lawyer and her mother was a social activist. About her education, she had done her MBBS and further diploma in gynecology and obstetrics. She then worked as a doctor in a government hospital. A year later, in 1940, the World War II broke out. The Britishers were recruiting all the doctors. Lakshmi did not want to do this, so she moved to Singapore. In Singapore, she started her own clinic. There she heard about the Indian National Army. She also happened to meet a few members of the army. On the topic of the INA, they were supposed to be allies with the Japanese, but the Japanese only verbally agreed but never officially. So Netaji had to come to Singapore to resolve this. Lakshmi heard that Netaji was keen in recruiting women, and after an appointment, she joined the INA. They managed to recruit 1,500 women as trained soldiers and 200 as nursing staff. She came to be known as Captain Lakshmi. She was appointed as the Minister of Women's Affairs of the regiment on October 21, 1934. 2 days later, the training started. It was very rigorous and lasted 3 months. Apart from the physical training, they were taught military tactics, strategy, and map reading. The Japanese did not allow the regiment at first, but seeing their determination, they changed their minds.